Just made it into the car. It's starting to rain now. See someone legging it over there. I got shorts on.
The sun, only 40p.
Well, I know
it. It was in the jungle wars of 65. My weapon jammed and I got stuck way out and all alone. And I could hear the enemy moving in close outside. Just then I heard a twig snap and I grabbed my empty gun. And I dug in scared while I counted down my fate.
An escape trolley, he's trying to escape that trolley. You know, good luck to him. Say good luck to the escape trolleys.
Raining all day long. Raining all day long.
That's a good song, isn't it? See if we can think of any more. I once met a girl, or should I say, she once met me. Isn't it good? I have got wood.
Hey everyone. Techie here. You alright? Thought to open the lock. Sitting in the car. Yes, you do. Sometimes. Doing vlogs. So the blog earlier, actually. I mean, the bog. And it was a smelly one, but that's what we'll have it, don't we? Yeah, so it'll be Christmas. Hope you've all got your presents sorted out. Yeah, don't know mine. Yeah, I've got yours as well. It's in the post, mate. Okay. It's in the post, yeah, it's in the post, yeah. Yeah, don't blame me if it's getting lost. Blame the postman. Blame Paul. Paul Humphreys. Blame him. Yeah. Been raining all day, see? Rain. And, this is where the Wombles come together over here. Wombles.
Let me go over there. Scavenging lot, the scavenging man there, he's a Wumble.
Wumbles.
Yeah, just come to Tesco, Ev. Excuse me. Now, the other day, I was in Tesco, this bloke, he brought a handbag in, and with purse and stuff, you know. So, I found out. I couldn't listen to what he said, you know. She went, oh, thank you. And he walks off. Right. Yeah, but before he walks off, he said, I've not looked in it. Right. If I found a bag, I'd look in it. Wouldn't you? I'd go and get the address and take it home with me, this bag, yeah? Now, if they live in a posh house, yeah? Check it up, you know, on the internet. I turn them and say, I found your bag. Have you? I said, yeah, I need a reward. No reward, no. I said, well, fuck off and spend any money. All right, phone down. If I found out they were poor people, I'd take it back to Tesco. I think I'm wasting petrol, you know, by poor people. Left one for losing, didn't it? Yeah. No, I'm joking. Look into my eyes, not around the eyes, but into my eyes. 3, 2, 1, you're under. Whoa.